Click the scan button to start scanning. Without lifting the mouse, move it over the document and just scan it. To end the scanning, click the scan button again. Select the document needed and press OK. Open up a new blank Excel sheet document. Select and hold the green icon and simply drag and drop to Microsoft Excel. Now you are able to do your editing and save the content. It's that simple.